The stories are shocking. Speaker Bolger caught trying to rig an election. Newspapers call Bolger's actions sleazy and conniving. Now Bolger is the subject of a grand jury investigation, political scandal. And the only thing worse is what Bolger's been up to in Lansing. $1.4 billion in new taxes on middle-class families. $1 billion slashed from Michigan schools, all to pay for a $1.8 billion tax break for corporate special interests. Michigan families can't afford Jase Bolger's agenda.